There's a port on a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day, along with sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. There's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. Yeah, your eyes can steal a sailor from the sea. Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of a man that Brandy loves. He came on a summer's day bringing gifts from far away, but he made it clear he couldn't stay. No harbor was his home. The sailor said, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. Such a fine girl. But my love, my lover, my lady is the sea. Yeah, Brandy used to watch his eyes when he told his sailor story. She could feel the ocean fall and rise. She saw its rage and glory. But he had always told the truth. Lord, he was an honest man. Brandy does her best to understand. At night, when the bars close down, Brandy walks through a silent town. Loves a man who's not around. She still can't hear him say. She hears him say, 'Brandy, you're a fine girl.'"